Force. The Force. The Force is our new kingdom. The Force is never gonna die. 'Cause this new team called the Force, it's not just two, it's not just three, it's not just four members. It's how many members want to join. So we're gonna take over whatever we're gonna go if we get drafted soon enough. But if I get drafted to SmackDown or Raw, it's gonna be the same, same shit. Now, if you want to step up, how about the Force will step up for you? Since the WWE SmackDown and Raw locker rooms, since the company don't want to listen, they just want to. Fair. But if they want to do whatever they want to, well, that's what that's their problem. But like, I don't like following the rules. I don't like following the nightmares. And hell, I don't even like following the agents. I left that piece of crap team because that team was, it was garbage. It was absolutely garbage. The team didn't do shit. Tony Navarro and Trevor Phillips too, they were just sitting there. And hell, they could just go hell if they want to. I was in that team with Tony Navarro. We were tag teams. And we didn't win a Raw or SmackDown tag team champions. But when the other member came in, hell, they won. And then they lost them. They won it at Fastlane. And then they lost them at WrestleMania. And hell, they're gonna face them this Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash. But I got something for them. We're gonna have beef with the agents very, very soon. And hell, the Force is gonna have more members. So the agents, get prepared, 'cause we're all coming for you very, very soon. So I'm warning you guys, this Sunday, you'll find out. The Force is not debuting this Sunday, I'm just telling you that. The Force is coming. We're just bringing more members. So, be ready to come. Get more members of the agents to come in. Because we are gonna destroy you. We're gonna destroy you. So if you win that SmackDown Tag Team Champions, we're gonna have some dinner tonight.